My name is Emil Granbom and this is my gear. Right in front of us is the Oblivion 94 in the middle of the ski. It's a new ski, and these ones are my favorite skis in the world. They are a little bit slightly rockier from here to nose, and same on the tail, and the ski flexes from tail to nose, but it's still super poppy. The height is 184 and I'm 179, and I like when the skis are kind of the same length as you are. As you can see, you have a slightly rocker from here to the nose, and same on the tails, but from here. And first, when I tried them, I thought they were gonna be a little bit clumsy, but I can do exactly the same tricks with these skis as the Oblivion 84. Really stoked about this ski. The most important thing with a park ski for me is that you feel light on your feet, that you can try everything. There's nothing stopping you from doing the tricks you want. And this ski is that ski for me. I can do butters, tail presses, nose presses, pop, go big. And if you worry about them being too soft, I can tell you that I've been throwing dub 16s with these ones, and they're really stable for jumping as well. Haven't tried them too much in power yet. Would be dank to put a touring binding on them, but I haven't done that yet. But no doubt they work in off piste too. Really good all mountain ski. These ones are the Raptor 140. It's a racing boot. A little bit modified for me with the gummy grip walk and also the booster strap. A super normal racer boot. I believe that if you're a really good skier, this is a good boot for you because it's pretty hard and stiff. But I believe that, or I can really feel that I get more out of the ski if I use a stiffer boot. Impress more, go bigger. That's why I choose to have a stiffer boot. It's a little bit heavier than the normal lighter boots and softer boots, but I don't really mind. And they look pretty good, like white sneakers. These ones are the boots I prefer the most for skiing. Thanks for watching my gear, and see you out in the slopes. I'm going there right now, so I gotta sign out. Peace. We'll be right back.